especially cause you get it. Essentially it feels destined, no questions or second guessing. But my impression is kinda like Kevin, left by his parents forgetting, left him alone at the home protecting it. And he ain't know it, but he was growing, confessing that even though ain't perfected, it's golden, hold it, it's precious, and now we're older. Threat has decided to reconnect us. I ain't never headed out without feathers made out of heaven. I won't cherished about the familiarity. Parents and family helping hands that have taken care of me. Barely would have made it if it weren't for those relationships. I wouldn't trade for riches or the other things they say you should. But it's true, it'd be cool if I had a pool in the backyard, 100-acre home with a fast car. Facts are, I don't care for it if they ain't there for it. Need the perfect people in my life for me to share it. I can't